You're watching News 8 Now. I'm Meghan Torjussen.
And I'm Erin Ovalle. Maine Supreme Court ruling has towns like York taking a more proactive stance to protect access to their beaches. The ruling found the public does not have a right to access Goose Rocks Beach in Kennebunkport. So there are four beaches in York that have portions that are privately owned. Right now, there isn't an issue with access to these beaches, but the town board wants to address the matter before it might become a problem. Last night, they got several suggestions from residents. Among the ideas were buying all of the town's beaches or entering into cooperative agreements with the private owners. The board will meet again in an executive session coming up on March 10th.
The state legislature's Health and Human Services Committee has approved a bill that would expand access to a drug that reverses the effects of heroin and prescription drug overdoses. It's called Narcan, and it can take effect in as little as 30 seconds. The bill would give all first responders access to the drug. Police officers in Quincy, Massachusetts, were the first officers in the country to administer this drug. They say it's helping them save lives. Coming up tonight at 5, Quincy police officers show WMTW News 8's Shernae Williams how the medication works and why they think officers here should have access.
Defense Secretary Chuck Hagel is proposing sweeping changes to America's armed forces. Hagel's 2015 budget proposal includes billions of cuts. The plan also calls for reducing the Army between 440 and 450,000 troops, and that would actually make it the smallest force since before World War II. Hagel's budget will be formally proposed to Congress next week. It is expected to come under heavy criticism, though, from lawmakers. Thanks for tuning in to this News 8 Now update.
Make sure to check back at WMTW.com and our mobile app for the top stories and weather anytime. Enjoy your day.